Guys, so sorry I made 3 videos. It's been a long time since I made them, and I'm gonna start working on my channel. And you hear that beeping sound? It's my ball. And if you can't hear me, this is a dumb video or something. Well, you clicked on it, and I'm gonna start making more and more and more videos. And stop worrying about 5 minutes of Freddy's. I have the game. Yeah. But it's the demo. So, if you guys can give me views and subscribers, and dislikes, that would be great. And then I would start giving more shout out to more and the TV is on and Jaws. If you're a big fan of Jaws, I will restart the movie and you guys can watch it. Just leave in the comments if you like Jaws or not. And, not really that true, but I'm giving shout out to all of the YouTubers right now. Like, Markiplier over. Annoying orange. You can tell Venturian Annoying Orange that I gave a shout out to every YouTuber. Yeah. I don't have time to say a bunch of names, so that's why I did a video like this. And this is not my 100th video, this is my 4th. Well, you guys are all cool. I might just end my videos. I might end my videos if I don't get any, like, over 10 subscribers. You know, I won't make any more videos and I'll just won't do anything. And I won't have a channel. And then I won't give out prizes and stuff like that. Oh yeah, if you want a prize or something in this room, big fan of football. This is the bull, as the bull symbol. A bunch of stickers on the bottom. Just post this on Twitter and Facebook, and then you'll get this football and a truck that has a gas motor, and then this looks like an engine. That's pretty much all to it. Like, this like gas, and then this is an engine. And actually, we'll give out 2 of these. And then, I don't know how to give these to you. I can send it. I don't know. I can just put them in a little box. and send them to a person that likes football and trucks. So post this on Twitter and Facebook and give me 10 likes, and if we can get a lot of subscribers, then I would be really happy and almost give away everything in this room. And I will make a video at my cousin's house, actually. I don't know. Let me hear. I give a shout out to every single YouTuber, and that was the last shout out I was gonna do. It's already been 6 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
I just like you guys so much. I'm a big fan. You're good people. I just like you as people. High five. I'm a football player. High five. This is his hand, BTW. And so if I can get 10 subscribers, 10 likes, and like a lot of likes, like a lot, get a lot of likes, get 10 subscribers, then I would be happy, so happy. And then I'll keep making more and more videos and play games like Scribblenauts and Phineas and Ferb, Rango, Five Nights at Freddy's. Actually, I will. Will. I'm so excited for Five Nights at Freddy's 2. But I'm not gonna really be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I won't on, like, I'll be playing the demo. And then Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So, if you want to see, like, Five Nights at Freddy's, leave in the comments. And then if I can make it to the end, if I can figure out my password, I can download Minecraft, the real Five Nights at Freddy's, and try and get past all of the nights and do custom nights. Because you know how I am, I'm pretty scared sometimes. So that's why I put them on custom night, I put them on 1, 1, 1, and 1. Or I just want, or I will do 1987 or something, and Golden Freddy will appear. Hug, he's gonna hug you. If you win him and this guy, he's gonna give you a high five. It's Chuck. So yeah, you know what to do. Want a lot of likes, 10 subscribers, post this on Facebook and Twitter, and I'll send it to whoever wants this. Want these two football players on this track. Okay? Okay? So, you're good? Okay. Bye. See you later.